G'day everyone, CJ here again, and today we're going to attempt to take used plastics from the satellite base on Spitsbergen away to Sodankylä, which I think is in Finland. Anyway, could be an exciting ride down the hill. And a short one. Well, here we go. Get in the truck and get going. Saw the last episode, the end of the last episode. It was absolutely crazy thing to get the truck hooked up, to get the trailer hooked up. It was just like berserkly difficult. Go by. You Sorry about that. I meant to check if I had any damage. Okay, if you're going to take a new loads down from these satellite stations, this is far easier than the other one. Down to the docks before the ferry leaves. After his trip around Spitsbergen and his stress up on the satellite station. So he's looking forward to a nice long rest. Two-hour trip. Fortunately, only 1,600 euros for it. traffic let me through. SES is going to deliver a crane trailer and one this week. we'll see how that goes. Does that mean when the new version comes out, we'll have chrome trailers rather than some generic lot? troops alone. the speed limit there. Okay. So just this short little bit, which I hadn't gone on, and then back down to Sodankylä. dark. It really was a tough one, with traffic streaming in and out. Big hassle. lies of land, a long way from the master wasteland that was the satellite station that we started at. Spot it once it's in. Well, how hard can that be? So used plastics delivered from Svalbard Eastern Satellite Station to Sodankylä. It's 500 k's just about, and used me 13,000 euros and 638 XP. So I hope you enjoyed that trip. Until next time. CJ is out.